this is like instant access into a world that would take people decades to build on their own or never even access ever. By having that kind of like in the back of my mind, okay, here's how masterminds typically are. You know, they're gonna do some hard selling there to either sign up or whatever the case may be. I could tell right away that this was different. And walking in, it's that intimate setting where it's not just rows of people where, you know, just kind of be another number, you know, amongst all these desks. Instantly, I felt like I was part of a family. I should also say that even before I came here, Mike set me up rather with introductions. I would jump on a handful of phone calls, you know, before I even saw Mike face to face. He knew that we had something to give to these guys and girls that represent, you know, board of advisors. And so walking in, I already had a handful of friends that we had already, you know, kind of exchanged some information, you know, previous. And so I felt like I was walking into something that I've already been a part of. And it felt good. Here, there's nothing to sign up for. It's just, you're here to be included into this board of advisors that can literally advise you on everything from marketing to e-commerce to law to, you know, finance, setting up websites, building funnels, you know, whatever that is. I've never seen such a room full of people who were so heavily connected and willing to give and share their network.